Noah Lyles has said, when people see me race, they know something special is about to happen. And he didn't disappoint in the men's 100-meter finals with a photo finish. It's a personal best for Lyles in 9.72 seconds in a race that came down to 5/1000ths of a second. His teammate Fred Curley wins bronze, his second Olympic medal in the 100 meters. Lyles is the first American man to win gold in the 100 meters since Justin Gatlin at the 2004 Athens Games.
Everybody thought that this was going to be a slow year for the 100, but here we are proving that it wasn't.
This race came down to 5/1000ths of a second. I mean, that's maddening how small that is. How much of that is the energy of this crowd?
I feel like it definitely got in tune with the energy, but at the end of the day, we all train for these moments like this, and you can't take it away from nobody.
I think it's hard being the world's fastest man? Well, try being his mom. We talked to her just minutes before her son raced.
I told him that he was born for such a time as this. This moment was created for him. I told him to have fun, that we love you, but he already knows that. And just go out there and do what you do.
Next up, it's the men's 200-meter prelims. That's coming up Monday night, Paris time. At the Paris Olympics, I'm Deirdre Fitzpatrick.